himself. His sponsor is Ruskin Construction, bridge maintenance and bridge rental, specializing in marine and industrial industry. Coming to barrel number two, GE Oilfield Hauling, and owned and operated by Kim and Jarvis Dawson. That driver is Brent Gray. Coming to barrel number one, it's Double D, Dean Drager. His sponsor is Reinhardt Oilfield Services. Start all the way around. Let's see who's going to be the sharpest over the barrels. Look at Rob and Ronnie Bowen from Maltese Color. Let's see if he can beat off JDA. And Double D, Dean Drager, has got the rail spot, but it's JD Oilfield Hauling has got the lead now and a half a length lead over and above in third spot. We have got Rock and Ronnie Bowen for all these rail. Construction as he hit down into the quarter mile mark. Brett Gray still leading the pack. Double D, Dean Drager second. Ron Boland is number three. Rod Salmon in fourth spot, but they're awful close to together. This could be anybody's race right now as they're coming into quarter number three. They're side by side. I think Double D, Dean Drager, he's driving for Reinhardt Oilfield, has caught up now in the inside and coming down the quarter number four. Yes, that's what's happening as they come down. Dean Drager in first spot. It's the great goose, Brett Gray. He is riding for JD Oilfield and Hot Shop Services at number two. It's a race for three and four. Here comes Rock and Ronnie Bowen. He's going to try and catch up. Does he have enough steam to make it? Well, look at Rod Salmon coming out. He's just multi-player. Well, I think he has done it. He nailed that race right at the very end, and I think he took Dean Drager. His sponsor is Artesian Insurance and All Peace Realty out of Beaver Lodge. He's driving for Reinhardt Oilfield Services, the president